Yo, what's up, family? Woo! Hard work pays off, and there's one way to cool off, and that is looking good right now. And my friend said I have all rights to it. Stay cool, family. Stay hydrated today. Stay prayed up, too. And don't worry about the naysayers and the haters, man. They're like a bunch of birds just chirping today. They're miserable. Enjoy this beautiful day. Just know you've been forgiven for your sins, especially if you brought it to the Most High God. All between you and Him. They're going to talk because they're miserable. And they're only mad because they put themselves in a situation thinking their pretty face was going to get them somewhere. That pretty face didn't get you nowhere, did it? See, most of the time, people are looking for a beautiful soul, not just a beautiful face. It's got to match, you know, the inside and the out. But ain't nobody finna ruin my day. Smile, family. You're gonna intimidate people. That's just the way it is. They'll never say your name, though. They'll never say your name. They'll always just talk. Talk behind a screen. I pray for these people, you know. I get tickled, too. I laugh. I'm like, there they go again, Lord. Always running the mouth. Still miserable, still bitter. And if you think your looks were going to get you anywhere to begin with, that was your first mistake. And that's with anybody in this world. Beauty is vain, darling. Looks fade. But your beautiful heart, you got a beautiful soul. See, that never fades. And someone will always remember a beautiful soul over a beautiful face. You bet that.